on the right side. It was fully drained, undergoing its annual refurbishment. Take a peek and take a picture of this. It is a unique look, like I said. Most guests do not see this, but we got to do it every year because this attraction has been with us since 1976. It is, of course, based on the movie Jaws, which came out less than a year before it. In June of 1975, Jaws was such a massive hit, though, that it definitely cried out to become an attraction on our studio tour. So, as we round the corner, you'll get a nice look at the Amity Island set, which actually was there before the Jaws attraction was there as well. So, kind of a historic part of our lot. Jaws would go on to become the biggest movie of all time. If you look it up, it's still in the top 10 most successful films ever. Would make a household name out of director Steven Spielberg and go on to win the Academy Award for editing. Brent Fields, the brilliant editor of Jaws, should go on to become the vice president of our studio. So just a hugely successful film. So Jaws, of course, had a lot of issues filming on location in the Atlantic. That's why a lot of their mechanical sharks did not work so well for them on set. Over the years, Amity Island was used as many different locations. Very prominently, it appeared as Cabot Cove, 12 seasons of the series Murder, She Wrote. In fact, you still see Cabot Cove written on the dock. Murder, She Wrote filmed all over the lot, including this area, a little more of our residential section. We have a little neighborhood street to our left.
Scared them off.
No! Okay, good.